I am Jay Joshi. I'm a writer and I'm passionate about making YouTube videos. Even so, my videos tend to be few and far between and of moderate quality. So why am I even here on YouTube and why do I deliberately put out such videos with terrible quality? That's because the why and the how of this channel are well defined. I make very few videos because I believe that there is no point in making a video unless you have something meaningful to say. When we think of Goa, we typically think about the touristy coastal Goa. But my goal is to talk about the Goan countryside and showcase the local language and culture as much as possible.
Secondly, I've decided that I'll shoot all my videos using my phone. Why is that so, you ask? Well, there's a story behind that too.
A few years ago, my friend Swami and I decided to venture into photography. While he stuck to it and went on to produce great pictures and buy advanced cameras, I barely used my own camera beyond a few months. So learning from that experience, I've decided that I'll not buy a camera unless and until I post at least 100 videos on YouTube. Given how inconsistently I vlog, this is a really lofty goal. But I'd rather give deep and meaningful videos to just 10 subscribers rather than consistently create shallow content to gain thousands of followers.
So that is why I do what I do on YouTube. The point is to pursue impact rather than fame. So like and subscribe to my channel only if it appeals to you.